Today's cologne is Yacht Man Blue, 3.4 ounce EDP.
So tell me a little bit about this Yacht Man. I really don't know much.
Yacht Man Blue has this aquamarine kind of sharp essence to it, kind of like that beachy, like...
Yeah, I guess it says it in the name, really, Yacht Man. Just sailing out on the ocean, just having a great day. So is this going to be in the office or out of the office kind of thing?
I mean, I like it more for out of the office, kind of like maybe you're at a meal on the water, something fun like that, or you're just at a day at the beach with the family or friends. It's just it's a nice smell.
Very cool. And what else would you compare it to, maybe?
Well, it's hard to compare colognes, but a lot of people who like this tend to lean towards a Davidoff Cool Water or a Burberry, made by Burberry, of course.
All right, very cool. Thanks a lot.
No problem.
This has been our perfume review of Yacht Man Blue. We hope you never, ever forget it.
Yo, yeah. ScentedMonkey.com